Influence is important in communication because it really forms the basis of why we communicate at all. Brands want to sell products, politicians want to encourage voters, mothers want to make sure their children don't get into harm's way. When we're communicating effectively, what we're always trying to do is influence in some way.
That many companies and organizations the world over are starting to invest in communication precisely because of the digital age that we are in now. We've got a screen-minded and an eye-minded society that absorbs in real time a lot of narratives.
In this course, you will learn essential communication skills like how to use the principles of rhetoric and storytelling and how to structure systematic communication to avoid disagreement.
So our students will leave as students who've got an open mind to change and embrace change as change agents and change leaders.
Develop essential skills for the modern workplace with this online short course from the University of Cape Town.